Well, it wasn't a man, but man's best friend that challenged the La Plata County search and rescue team. These are pictures from the group's post on social media after rescuing a dog that got stuck on a cliff. One team member is seen carrying the canine on his shoulders. The rescuers say they were honored to save the pup last night. It's unclear how the dog got stuck.